Why did you want to come to the winter sports clinic?
Because I like the snow, and I haven't been in the snow for a few years, and I like to ski.
When she interacts with other vets, she has the opportunity to look at life from their point of view, and she has a chance to grow by explaining what her life is about and what she loves, and having new experiences that she would never have in her own community. Like sled hockey, who would even have a chance to do something like that? It just, development is like tenfold. I can see her just grow within 1 week. And she feels, enjoys life. And then we have this passion to go do something different, more exciting, because of these opportunities.
I feel I'm more confident in myself. And I don't have to depend so much on other people.
Through the injuries, she said, hey, you know, I had this injury, but guess what? It's made me a better person, because now I appreciate life and I appreciate, you know, everything around the world. And you know what? It doesn't matter what you have for an injury. Enjoy life.
I've had a lot of people tell me that I probably will not be able to do something, and then I show them that I can do it.
Because she has a passion for life. And with that, I get to share it with her.
And you need to believe in yourself, and you need to believe in those that can help you.